So hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to show you how to make a creamy custard pudding. So ito yung mga ingredients na ating gagamitin. Meron tayo ditong sliced bread, Nestle cream, condensed milk, evaporated milk, egg yolk, two whole egg, ito sliced bread,